he wasn't expecting that. It's a 1v1 right now, dude.